How to reverse a sample in Cakewalk. Let's go. All right, so I have my sample here. So I want to reverse it. So we go up to Process, Apply Effects, and there's an option down here that says Reverse. I also have it set up to my page down as a shortcut. And now it's reversed. And make sure you guys are following for more tips and tricks.